do this.
We've got company, and not the nice kind either.
Rimmer, get back!
And miss all the action? What do you take me for?
Out of our way!
It's a big target, at least.
Don't underestimate its speed.
Switching up its movement. Watch out!
One more!
More circles?
Keep calm and take them down!
Lightning thrust!
It's about to strike!
Look sharp, everyone!
As soon as I'm done here, come help out.
How could a girl ever say no?
These little ones are hardly worth our time.
Less talking, more pummeling.
Cut them apart to your heart's content.
It's weakened!
This ends now!
I'm almost impressed.
My praise is coming from you.
I said almost. Don't be carried away.
Go get him! Dance to me! Feel!
The enemy is going all out!
Quit pushing yourself and get behind us!
I'll be right in frame and no room!
I'll bring you back from death's abyss!
I can feel the medicine working!
Searing flame! Reload!
I'm out of ammo!
Resuscitation!
This medicine
is over! Sword Rain Alpha! Stop!
First aid!
Light that move!
Here I come! Here comes the big one! Start up! Ignite!
Air thrust! Here's my source of energy!
First aid!
I have it now! It's over! Astral energy! Full throttle!
You okay, Rinwell?
I'm fine.
I'm impressed how well balanced this thing is.
you notice now?
It smells like blood. This is...
All these Zoogles. They're dead. What happened here?
They didn't do this to each other. So then how...
One person did all of this? Who was that guy?
Do you think he could have been the lord we're looking for? Ganabelt?
I doubt a lord would deign to roam around a place like this alone. Besides, what business would a Renan have with killing Zoogles?
Now that I look at it, it was a good call staying out of his way, I think. Look at this. He took them out with a single slice. This guy's no amateur. You okay?
Yeah.
We should get going. Zephyr needs us. That knight back there sure wasn't messing around. If he's not a lord, what is he?
I have no idea. I've never seen anybody like him.
Well, he definitely doesn't seem to be a friend, that's for sure.
Hopefully we don't run into him again.
Agreed.
There it is. Sisloden.
What's with those beams of light? They don't strike me as your everyday streetlights.
They're kind of the key to this whole realm. You'll see what I mean when we get there.
What's on your mind?
First, Rinwell appears out of nowhere, right after we beat Balsef. Then, we bump into Zephyr's son, who's with the enemy. Somehow, we get away scot-free because the Snake Eyes don't even bother chasing after us. Is it really a coincidence?
You think it was a trap?
What? But I would never...
If not for the whole Astral Arts episode, I'd be worried. But no, she's not behind this. Perhaps an unwitting pawn in someone else's plan.
What? All this to capture Zephyr?
Maybe. All I know is it all slots together a little too nicely for my liking. Not that dwelling on it'll get us anywhere. Trap or otherwise, we've got a lord to defeat. So how do we get inside?
What?
Well, we can't just march into the Viper's Nest through the front door, surely.
There's a secret passage near a spring on the outskirts of the city. We can get in through there.
I hate camping out.
I think he's saying something's over there.
The Owl Forest.
Do you sense one of your friends, Hoodle?
What's going on? Why did the weather change all of a sudden?
The snow's gone, and it doesn't even feel cold anymore. Just what's going on? What is this place?
I see something big farther in. Is that a Zoogle? No,
An owl?
Hoodle doesn't seem too wary, so it's probably not hostile.
Let's go see what's up then. Stay sharp.
I don't get it. Why has it suddenly started giving us things?
Hey, is that owl beckoning us over?
I think it is. It's the owl we rescued before.
Then maybe that's what the gifts are all about. It's thanking us for saving its friend.
This one isn't just bigger than Hoodle, though. Something about it seems almost regal.
We gave it away the
crown.
Don't
you think?
What if it was the king of the owls?
Would that make the other one the queen?
You think so?
Yes, they're clearly a pair.
Is this some kind of owl sanctuary?
It's such a big place, though. I wonder if those two were living here all alone until we rescued that owl.
I thought no other owls existed, but here they are. And a king and queen by the looks of them. You never know what other ones might be out there until we look for them. It's not like you were searching the whole world over yourself, right, Rinwell?
Yeah. I guess you've got a point. Hey, Hoodle. How about we find more of your friends and tell them about this place? It can be a little side mission on our trip, if that's okay.
It's fine with me. We'll find as many as we can.
Thank you. Oh.
Rinwell?
It's nothing. Don't mind me. Ready to move on?
Birdie bestie. That one's done. Got two more on this one. And then we could max this one real fast. Else you find will gather in the owl forest. There's no king and queen in the forest. You can talk to the king to get rewards based on the number of owls you locate. Apple gel, life bottle, orange gel. there, so there's still some over there that I haven't found.
So the guys we saw back in Mesilla were snake eyes, and your group fighting them is...
The Silver Swords. Heck, we even have members working within the snake eyes gathering intel for us.
Sounds like it involves a lot of double-crossing.
It does. But it keeps us alive and one step ahead. Calaglia wouldn't have been liberated without those double agents.
Another fishing spot.
Gotta break through. Take this.
Confiscated. Searing flame. Reload.
It's over.
Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion.
Time to work our way down here.
A blip on our radar.
Oh, I see an owl.
Out of our way.
Take it.
Dance to the way you go.
Move, escape. Dazzle.
I'm here. Hear me. Flame of fury.
Easy peasy, huh, Hoodle?
An opponent like this should be easy.
Slash! Coming up!
Here goes! Dance! You're finished. You got company!
Be still!
In here!
Fight! Hurrah! Watch
and learn for the
time! Here I come! Dazzle!
Hit!
You're finished!
Whoa! Hey!
Here we go! We're on the home stretch now.
Don't take your eyes off the clock.
I'm quite aware with that here reminding you.
It's over!
This is barely target practice.
Then why bother fighting them?
Because I certainly won't run away from a battle. Barely a blip on our radar.
forgive you.
Let me return.
This one's mine.
Dazzle. You're on.
Go. It's
come
over.
Face.
Nicely done.
Another crit emblem.
Tables on him.
There are still more left.
Right. No time to hold back. As soon as I'm done here, I'll come help out.
Let's keep our eyes on the prize.
Wolf tail.
You're saying we should check the owl forest?
Rinwell. Hey, Rinwell!
What are you doing here? If the Snake Eyes spot you here, they'll...
So you did make it back alive. Man, am I glad to see you safe.
Barely. When we all got separated, I thought...
They're fine. They all got back in one piece. Well, Azugul took a bite out of two of our guys, but what matters is you're safe. So, you gonna introduce me?
Meet Alfin and Shion. I brought them with me from Calaglia.
You mean you made it to Calaglia? Wait, this is it? Just the two of them? Where's the rest?
Well, it's kind of a long story. It's best if I fill everyone in at once.
Your call, Rinwell. But everyone will be dying to know. We better get back as soon as we can. Use this passage whenever you need to go in or out of the city. Stay away from the front gate, whatever you do.
Why do you have to do that? But...
Why'd you heal me?
To stop you dying? Looks like it could be worth something.
No promotional stuff like that is allowed on Twitch.
Cicloden's an old city. It's littered with pathways that people have long forgotten. But keep your voice down. We don't know how long this route will stay hidden.
Cislogian.
Do you sense one of your friends, Hoodle?
So this is Cicloden, capital city of Cecilia.
Be careful. You never know where Snake Eyes or their informants are lurking. We are basically walking into a Zugul's den here.
There are shops here?
On a permit basis. As long as people don't get reported on and sent to work the floodlights, economic activity is allowed here.
All this talk about reports and permits. This place really is different from Calaglia.
That's where it wants us to go. We've got a fast travel station here.